Hey guys, it's Vera Wild, and it is time once again for Dear Vera, where you send me your questions about cross-dressing. Today's letter, Dear Vera, I was watching the tips number 14 on body and leg shaving, and I have to say I am so jealous. You have beautiful legs and your armpits are so clear. The thing is, my armpits are really dark, and I mean really dark. I never gave it importance until I started shaving them last year. They are so dark, and I thought it was dirt and dead cells, but I tried to clean them with anything I could think of, and nothing has worked. So I frankly don't know what to do about it. I no longer know if it is dirt or some sort of skin disease. The question is, what do you do to have your armpits so beautiful? Do you do something in particular? Do you know anything that can help me clear my armpits? It's all for now. That comes from Cassandra. Well, Cassandra, my pits have not always been as clear as they are right now. I actually had a period earlier on where they were fairly dark and they were a bit splotchy. Not being able to see an image, I don't know if it was as bad as you're experiencing now, but basically what I did was I switched deodorants. And I'll do a shout out, and no, I'm not being paid to promote this, but I switched to Arm & Hammer Essentials. Unscented, which is just free of a lot of the additional stuff. It's free of all the things that give deodorants a specific odor, which was nice for me anyway, because I don't like the ones that make you smell especially masculine. But it does still work, and it is still effective. And I will say this, switching to this did not clear up my pits immediately. It actually took about a year. Of them gradually fading down to what you see now. So, I don't know for certain that that's going to help in your case, but it's the first thing that I would recommend trying, and I understand it is going to take a while. If you are legitimately concerned that it may be some sort of skin rash or disease, and if there's like any sort of rough texture to it in addition to being dark, I would actually recommend talking to a dermatologist about that and seeing if he has any recommendations for you. So I hope you found that helpful, and until next time guys, keep the questions coming.